Hey guys, what's up and welcome back. We're going to just get right on to it and continue Sweet's mission. Don't know how many left I have of his, but yeah. Anyways, let's go ahead and continue. Los Desperados. I don't know. No one's gonna ruin the hood. You hear me? No.
I see. What up?
We almost got the hood under control, man. CJ, this is some serious shit, man.
Hey, man, I know, man. I went through a lot of shit for this family since you've been gone, so I know.
What? For yourself? Not for the family? Don't get shit confused, nigga.
Man, when you gonna give me a break?
When you stop acting like you the man. You keep yapping on what you done did, let me tell you what I done did. When Kendall needed shoes, I went out and got the money. When Mom's needed operation, I robbed people for the bread. While you off in Liberty City thinking about your own shit. For 5 years, come on, man. Now you do something you want to fucking pray? Nigga, please.
That ain't fair, man.
Carl! Man, I need your help.
Man, I'm kind of busy right now. Family shit.
I helped you guys, hombre. It's time you help me and my homies. My hood screwed up, too. We got this shitty neighborhood on lockdown now.
All right, what you need?
It's time to get my old gang back together. Push out those yay-slanging punks, eh?
I know, but I got a lot going on right here in my own hood, man. And I made my brother a promise.
All your brother wants you to do is pay back your debt, CJ.
All right, I hear you. I got your back. Come on, let's roll.
Orale, the barrio's coming back.
All right.
Okay, so what's the plan?
We're gonna meet three of my veteranos over at Unity Station.
Three? Is that all? All right, I'm gonna get a couple of family boys to come through, too.
What the hell? Holy shit. If you guys saw closely in that cutscene, I don't know if you guys saw that, but in that cutscene, gotta get in the damn vehicle. Why can't I get in this? Oh, I gotta recruit a couple people. What's
cracking? Yeah, I've been working out.
Who else can we recruit? Okay, this is hard. I don't know how to recruit.
Hey, dog, what's up?
Do I recruit?
What's up? What up, dog?
Ah, I forgot how to recruit people. Ah, everyone's running away. Stop shooting! What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, this is a disaster. There's just too much. The hell is this girl? Look at her. I need some people. Recruit. Hey. Come here.
Watch where you're going, man.
Get the fuck out of here, man. You wanna roll with me?
Oh, I gotta push up.
How deep are we? For the roll, dude. We gotta.
Okay, finally. Jeez. It's too crazy here. People stealing TVs. Oh, God, no vehicles. Let's go.
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
We're at the steal a vehicle. I mean, it's going crazy. People are stealing TVs and shooting everyone. And oh, this guy's trying to pick a fight with the cops. I need a vehicle. Damn. Alright, we're probably best to walk there unless we steal this cop vehicle. Shit. Sorry, we're gonna have to run there. Are you kidding me? Really? I just need a damn four-door vehicle. Is it that hard to ask for? Is it that much? People are just going crazy. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe I'll get a four-door vehicle parked out there, likely. It's like, yeah, we're not going to be able to walk there. There's just too much stuff going. Look at that. House is on fire. This is just going to be difficult. Let's just try it again, guys. I don't know how we're going to do this. I don't have a four-person vehicle, and everyone's going crazy. Car's blown up. Okay, we need to recruit some people.
Don't be a bitch. Grove Street needs you.
Okay, there we go. Okay, we're gonna take a shortcut, maybe. It'll be better if we go on this road. Oh! Forward person. No. Why is it only the cop cars? Hey, get out. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
People really shooting at me?
Tenpenny brought the central to his knees.
Alright, here we go. We're taking this car. Get in, everyone. Police don't even care. This town is going crazy.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude. Here, use my phone.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, Holmes, but it's sweet, man. He's the problem. Can you talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, Holmes.
What the hell did my gang member just jumped out of my car? Should I go back and pick him up? I don't know where he went. So we're just gonna... Oh well, we're gonna do it with three people. That guy left us. Left us to dry. Oh, are you kidding me? This is... Oh my god, I just want to do the damn mission. Is it really gonna be this hard? Turn the damn sirens off. We have to go recruit another gang member because that guy decided to jump out of the car. I don't know if anyone saw that. He jumped out of the car for no apparent reason. Alright, where's the green? Okay. There's gotta be some kind of cool gang member here. If not, I really don't want to drive all over the place just to find someone to do this with. Oh my god, am I seriously gonna have to drive back there just to recruit someone? Ah, god. Alright, here we go. Thank you.
We gonna roll, homie, or what? What? Come on, dude. Roll with got a
posse. Hey, get in. What are we gonna do? I don't really need the other people, so it's kind of dumb that I have to get them. Come on. Oh my god, stop fighting and get the hell in my car. Freaking crazy. I just want to do the damn... Look at that. Come, cars. Yeah, things are crazy here. Helicopters, I hear some helicopters. No one better jump out of my damn car this time. Only car on the road is police vehicles.
Damn face is stuck to the dash.
Alright, finally we are here. Hey, that took way too long. Just the driver.
Man, I'm gonna cut those cacos.
Raspalo hasta el hueso. Hey, carnales, what's cracking, Holmes?
Cesar, and you must be CJ.
Alright, let's go.
Cesar says you cool, so we cool, Holmes.
Okay, check it out. We're gonna have to work our way through this neighborhood to get to my house. If we stick together, those vagos pendejos won't stand a chance. Watch each other's backs, amigos. Hasta la muerte!
Hasta la muerte!
Alright.
Northside vagos, assholes! Move quick, go, go!
That was easy enough. Yeah, that guy has some really terrible aim. Am I like invincible right now? Did I put the wrong cheat in where I can't? Oh, here I go. I was about to say, did I put the wrong cheat in where I can't die and then I just almost die right there?
That's going in my retirement.
Man, these people have a lot of health. There's a lot of them too. I don't have much health. I should have been a little smarter before I just went invading everyone. Huh. Wonder where they are.
Come on, stay close. You in it for life, huh? Oh, yeah. What you dudes waiting for?
Wow. All right, should be like one left, and hopefully that's it, because I don't have much health. I was kind of stupid about this. Oh man, I don't have much health. Hopefully this will be the end.
That was the easy bit, eh? Now we're going to the Viper's nest.
No way. Nah, that was all.
Hey, Sonny,
that's a rocket launcher, man. We'll bring the National Guard down on us.
Look around you, CJ. The whole city is a war zone. Come on.
Great. We're gonna fail this because I don't have much health unless I play really smart.